Hey everyone! Today I'm diving into the buzzing world of golf and focusing on one of its most iconic and controversial figures, Phil Mickelson. So, what's everyone saying about Lefty these days? Let's find out! First off, Phil's recent performance has been nothing short of a roller coaster. Fans everywhere are talking about his unexpected win at the PGA Championship in 2021. At 50 years old, Mickelson became the oldest major winner in history. Can you believe it? But it's not just his victories that have people talking. Mickelson's involvement in the LIV Golf Invitational Series has sparked quite a debate. Some fans love that he's shaking things up and challenging the status quo of the PGA Tour. They see him as a trailblazer, pushing for more player freedom and better compensation. On the flip side, critics argue that he's causing unnecessary division in the sport. They're concerned that his actions could lead to a fragmented golf community. Plus, there's been some backlash about the financial backing of the LIV series. Yeah, it's a hot topic. And let's not forget about Phil's larger-than-life personality. His social media presence is as entertaining as his golf game. Whether he's sharing hilarious memes, engaging with fans, or posting motivational quotes, Mickelson knows how to keep his audience hooked. Some call him the king of golf Twitter. But it's not all smooth sailing. Phil's comments about the PGA Tour and his support for the LIV Golf have put him in some hot water. There's a mixed bag of reactions. Some fans feel betrayed, while others stand firmly by his side. It's been a whirlwind of opinions. Despite the controversies, one thing is clear. Phil Mickelson remains a pivotal figure in golf. His passion for the game is undeniable, and his influence is far-reaching. Whether you're a fan or a critic, you can't ignore the impact he's had on the sport. So what's your take on Phil Mickelson? Is he a rebellious hero challenging the norm, or is he stirring up trouble in the golfing world? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more updates on your favorite golf legends. Until next time, keep swinging.